て笑う泣いちゃう僕を隠すために笑う言えないことは言えないでいいって思えて明るくなれるのかな。今日だって笑う笑う泣いちゃう僕を隠すために笑う
Suppose Fischl truly is.
Huh?
This is my question to you, Main Fräulein.
Fischl is. Well, Fischl is. She's a loser! A coward who refuses to confront her true self behind the fantasies and lies!
No, you are wrong.
Fischl is. Me?
Ah, you caught on most rapidly.
Huh? That's it?
Indeed, Main Fräulein. Fischl is sometimes the Princess Endeavor Ertelang, and other times not. She may be courageous and arrogant, but she may also be weak and cowardly. Fischl is you, both noble and humble.She is a first-rate adventurer with few friends and the Princess Endeavor Ertelang, the sovereign of the Imanakreich. Fischl is both timid and strong. She's afraid of others' gossip, yet yearns for their respect. Most importantly, Fischl is often self-deprecating, beating herself up countless times, yet she always finds a way to rise again. Main Fräulein,No one merits the name Fischl more than you do. It's a complex yet simple name that represents the beauty of dreams and liberty. With or without loyal admirers, Amy will always be Fischl. You are Fischl, the enlightened one, who has always carried that belief in her heart.
May my people be freed from the shackles of ancient decrees!
In the morning I go down to eat a breakfast. I tell a waitress I want two pieces of toast. She brings me only one piece. I tell her I want two pieces. She say, go to the toilet. I say, you no understand, I want to piss on my plate. She say, you better no piss on the plate, you son of a bitch. I don't even know the lady and she call me a son of a bitch.Later, I go to eat at the bigger restaurant. The waitress brings me a spoon and a knife, but no fork. I tell her I want the fork. She tell me everyone want a fork. I tell her, you no understand, I want a fork on the table. She say, you better not fork on the table, you son of a bitch. So I go back to my room in a hotel, and there is no sheets on the bed.Call the manager、yeah. and tell him I want a shit. He tell me to go to the toilet. I say, you don't understand. I want a shit on my bed. He say, you better not shit on my bed, you son of a bitch.
Me and you, you and me. Why don't we see who is better? We don't have to be one in the same thing. Oh, what's so wrong with a little competition? Are you afraid of failing the audition?
My experiment is a success. And now it seems they can no longer hold back their sheer adoration.
There is no need to fear. The pain will be brief. Your era...is coming to an end.
Study! Exam! Study! Another exam! Study some more! Exam!
Break time.
Rest time's over! Study! Exam! Another exam! A final exam!
Gonna put my foot down hard up on the pedal. Rockin' out like heavy metal.
Do what they tell me, you gotta show me, they know me, you really owe me,
Someone's coming. It must be them. All right, I'll count us in. Ready? We jump on zero. 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
Ooga booga booga!
Uh-huh. Wait, you're not...
Wait, hold on a second.
Did you see that? They were definitely not human. So all the strange rumors about the test of courage are true. Oh, what should we do? Do you think the ghosts are coming after us?
Oh, Paimon, I didn't expect you to be such a baby.